Let us make a quiz game in PowerPoint. Click on Slideshow in a Setup Slideshow and select Kiosk at a Kiosk. This will allow you to go to the next slide only through hyperlinks. Now, in your first slide, add your title and instructions. Make a new slide for long answer and design it. This slide should be shown to the player if they answer the question wrong. Add one more new slide and type in your question. Add few shapes and type the answers in it. These questions will be in the format of multiple choice. Now, add one more new slide for correct answer. This slide should be shown to the player if they answer the question correctly. Go to the first slide, add a shape and type in Start Quiz. Now, select that shape, click on Insert, Actions, Hyperlink. Hyperlink it to the third slide, which is the question slide. Now, go to the question slide. Among your numerous options, select the correct option, go to Insert, click on Action and hyperlink it to the next slide, because the next slide is the correct answer slide. Now, select the long option, click on Insert, Action, hyperlink it. Now, in that, select slide dot dot dot. And after clicking that, select slide 2, which is the long answer slide. Don't choose the option previous slide. You must click on slide dot 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 and select slide 2. Now, you must do this with all the long options. Now, go to the long answer slide or slide 2. Add a shape and type in RETRY. Select that shape, click on Insert, Actions and hyperlink it to the last slide viewed. What happens is that if a player answers the question wrong and if they choose to RETRY, they will be taken to the last question which they answered wrong. They need not start the game from first. They will be retrying only the answer which they got wrong. Now, go to the correct answer slide or slide 4, add a shape and type in next question. Select it and hyperlink it to the next slide by going to Insert, Actions, hyperlink to next slide. Click OK. Now, we need to add more questions. Select the third and fourth slide by pressing Ctrl on your keyboard. Now, copy them by pressing Ctrl C and paste them by pressing Ctrl V. Only select the question and the correct answer slide. Now, go to each question slide and change the question and change the option. After changing the text, be sure to change the hyperlink for each question. For the correct answer option, you must hyperlink it to the next slide. For the long option, you must hyperlink it to slide 2. After you have completed adding hyperlinks to all the options, go to the last slide. Here, you can add a small message to the player. In the next question button, just for the last slide, you can change it to End Quiz. Now, select that button, click on Insert, Actions, hyperlink it to End Show. Now, you must save the game. You can save the game as Microsoft PowerPoint presentation so that you can edit this in future. Also, you can save this as Microsoft PowerPoint Show so that this game file opens directly in slideshow mode. Now let us just test out the game and see if it works properly. I will be answering this question correctly. As you can see, it shows correct answer. Let's go to the next question. Let me answer this one long. And as you can see, it shows long answer. So I'll retry it and correct answer. So as you can see, this game works perfectly fine. Thank you for watching. If you want to add points, percentage, number of correct, incorrect answers and things like that, you can click on the video here. If you have any questions, please comment below. I'll respond to it as soon as possible. You can also click on the download button to download this file. And if you like this video, please subscribe to my channel and press the like button. Thank you for watching and have a great day.